Hey guys, meteorologist Brittley Ritz here for your afternoon update on the web and on the news app for your Memorial Day. It is hot and it's humid. Definitely not as breezy as it has been, but we've got an east wind at 10 miles per hour. That's the only form of relief we've got. Lots of sunshine right now, and you want to make sure you're staying hydrated and throw on the sunscreen. It's going to be your best friend if you're going out to the beach today for the Memorial Day. Your beach and boating forecast, rip currents are the only hazard out there. They are high yet again. We had 5 rescues in Miami Beach alone yesterday, so be sure to pay attention to the red flags. If it's red, don't even go out into the water. Stay out on the sand. Let that east wind at 15 knots keep you cool. Seas at 2 to 3 feet. If you want to get out on the boat, you can do that too. High pressure dominating our forecast, folks. Check it out. You can see it on South Florida Certified Most Accurate. Lots of sunshine throughout the rest of the work week into your upcoming weekend. It stays the same. Wind starts to shift a little bit more to the east southeast as it does so. It ramps up rain chances Friday. That's it. Even then, it's very slim to none. Maybe a sprinkle. That's it. As a result of the high pressure putting a dome over top of us, keeping us dry, basically our temperatures start to climb into the low 90s. Factor in a dew point of 70 plus. It feels much hotter. Heat index values pushing closer to 100 degrees.